Arman Kohli was to star as Salman Khan's brother in Suraj Barjatya's Prem Ratan Dhan Payo. However, it looks like those were just rumors, as now we hear that Kohli was never offered this project. Apparently, Bollywood Salman had suggested to Barjatya that Arman be included in the project, but it seems that the filmmaker didn't pay any heed to his request at all. Some overzealous people just went ahead and announced that Arman was essaying the role of Salman's brother in the film. Prem Ratan Dhan Payo will go on floors in May, and the cast includes Salman along with Sonam Kapoor, Neil Nitin Mukesh, Anupam Kher and Swara Bhaskar. Yes, the official star cast doesn't include Kohli's name in it. Arman has not even spoken to anyone at the production house. He only knew that Salman had recommended his name. Arman was taken aback when the news came out. As you will know, Arman doesn't have a Bollywood career to boast about. Having all flop films in his resume, the man surely needed a good comeback to look at a fresh lease of life in B-Town. And there is no denying that a movie with Salman would have done wonders for him.